What's up, guys? It's another episode of COD's Minecraft, and today, yes, we're playing some more Tale of Kingdom. 50 subs special. I just wanted to tell you guys. I don't know what's gonna go on with that. Actually, at the moment, I think I don't know what I'm gonna do. I just restarted my computer because of the lag. I don't think I'm gonna record for two hours, but you know, stop every. Ooh, okay. Can I rob you? Doesn't matter. I can get my own stuff. But I gotta. So I need to rescue those people now. Is there a way to get back here or something? I don't know. Kill monsters to get my. So apparently they're gonna drop like these gold coins stuff. No? Yes? Drop anything? No? I don't know. I think there's like this, not normal now. But yeah, the creepers, I guess that's like a special Christmas thing with the Santa hat. If you guys saw it last episode. This is really weird. Like right there. I'm gonna kill yo. I think there's like new mobs for this mod. Or this thing right here. I need to find a village. Or something. Burning village. Just remember, I came that way. I don't know where I'm going. Yes, there they are. These are like the gold coins, apparently. Sorry, I'll turn my sound up. Sorry, my sound was all the way down. Oh my gosh, my sword is low. Chicken skin? Nope. What a waste. Whoa. Oh no, it's getting dark. Can we like quickly jump up here and then go like. There's like a difficulty sign. Yeah, normal is what we will be on. Hello? It's snowing. I'm back. Maybe we can have a spider or something that will give us some coins. Those creepers weren't exploding for some reason. It's weird. Those creepers weren't exploding, that was kind of weird. Maybe that's something in the mod that comes with it. Let's see. Oh god, the snow is like. No, I'm gonna play how it is, and I'm not gonna use too many items to turn off the rain. I'm just gonna hop in the desert and do what I have to do. Mobs should be in the desert, hopefully. We're gonna get this creeper, then we're gonna check in at the end. Check in at the inn. Drop, please drop. These guys are maybe. Oh. Useless. Skeleton? Nope. Nope. So what do you want me to do, bro? But many of our villagers. There are still survivors left. And hurry, bro, I need to sleep. God. It's like raining, so the villages wouldn't be burned. I don't know. I'm recording for 7 minutes. Get up to a high point and try to find hope of village and rescue people. I'll be right back, guys. I'm back! I didn't do anything. Woo! Holy cow! What is that? Oh, I'm... Oh my god. Jeez. This mod is a lot. It's a lot. Oh my god. Is it even gonna have like a burning village? Because, whoa! No! Did I lose money? I had like 140. Wait, did I? No. I died! Because this game is laggy! What if one of the people saw I died and then they took away my kingship and gave it away to some noob? Sorry, you cannot be king. But why? Because you're a noob. No! How do you find these villagers? Can someone help me? Burning village. There has to be one close around here, right? I was thinking about actually getting millionaire out soon. Millionaire mom, yes. No, I had bread and stuff. This snow gives this game lag. Alright, we're surviving the snow. Where did I go? Oh yes, it will be. Alright, yeah. Oh god. Oh, I saw those pigs. I'm like, it's my stuff. No, it's just a pig. It's my stuff. Yay. Ooh, shoot. Don't make that mistake twice. Oh, yes, there's my stuff. What the heck? Christmas spices. Where did I get Christmas spice? What? What the heck? Christmas. Where did I get Christmas spices from? That's weird. That's freaky. I didn't spawn it in, you guys saw. I'm serious, I have no idea where I got Christmas spices from. Maybe somehow I got some kind of Christmas spices. No, I'm still missing a sword. Go back. Now we can make a sword even better. Make it your own. You should give me an iron sword. That would be nice. Nope. I'm gonna need to get a lot of money to get some diamond stuff. This is gonna be a long series, probably, but that's good. It's awesome. Long series. Oh, this is a normal dog. I thought I had a bone. No, I want to get a dog. Yes. Boss. Oh, there's so many sheep over here. What else can I get money off of? My kingdom was that way. What if you lost the kingdom? Oh my god. I'll make a competing kingdom. They already have this competing kingdom. Woo! Yes! Awesome. Pumpkins. Yeah. Pumpkins are boss. Don't be telling me I need like millionaire. No, I don't, because there's I'm really confused right now. Ooh. I'm really confused. I'm sorry, guys. Ooh. Just has to be done. I'm sorry. Don't be hating. I just had to because snow is getting really annoying. Usually I like snow, but smog kind of adds lag, and rain and snow can add lag. So, not great. Man, where the heck is this place? Am I supposed to find it? So, where am I supposed to? Like, where could it be? Sorry, probably like burnt down by the time I'm gonna get there. Alright, so creepers do explode, and there's Christmassy creepers apparently. Oh, that's lava. God. These aren't the nice Christmassy creepers. Oh, God, help. You know. Sheep. Help me, sheep. I don't know what this Christmas spice is. I did the Christmas mod review. See? I can spawn in gold coins. No, stay on that. Don't. I'm not, people. I just wanted to see what you could possibly spawn in. Whoa. No. No, 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 no. Guys, I'm gonna pause. I'm gonna pause or stop the record. Ooh, here, next episode, I will as leader of King of the Guild. Well, you know it. I can do it. If you can do it, I can do it. Probably not. Yeah, Christmas spices. I don't know how I got it. Still, I'm puzzled. Maybe one of the mobs dropped. Yeah, because there has to be like a way probably to get in the game because if you don't have too many items. What can you make with Christmas spices? Well, next episode, guys, we're gonna have some mobs to deal with. So, thank you guys for watching and peace.